A wrong way driver led police on a chase across the East Valley this morning. DPS says the call came in as a car traveling the wrong way on the 101. Police were able to pull the car over. The driver then sped off in an attempt to get away, hitting a DPS cruiser in the process. Another trooper was able to use his cruiser to stop the car near the US 60 and Mill. That's where the driver was arrested. No word yet on charges.